Heavenly Father, as the day is growing dim now, the signs of His appearing is at hand. We see the church, that little handful of elected, called out, predestined before the beginning of the world. Names were put on the Lamb's Book of Life before there was a foundation of the world. The Holy Spirit is sought through the nations and around the world until it's called this little group. All the Father has given me will come to me. All that comes to me, I'll give him everlasting life, raise him up at the last day. We see that little group gathering itself together out of every denomination, out of every church, out of every village. God getting his little group ready, letting the morning star shine upon them as they see the approaching of the Lord Jesus. Seeing the ministry come from Just Shall Live by Faith, Martin Luther, sanctification by John Wesley, the baptism of the Holy Ghost by the Pentecostals, and the restoration of the gifts. And now, coming into that morning star, begin to reflect, and all the churches pulling out of every church, every nation, every people, a bride for his name.